Traveling through this world of woe, abysmal sin.